Hi, today I'll be checking out the trailer for One Night Stand, starring the lovely, amazing actress that is Sunny Leone. Oh yes, isn't she so talented, y'all? I'm only joking. Some people say I'm too mean or insult Bollywood stars. And so I will not insult Sunny Leone. I will appreciate her for her accomplishments, which are her body. Which are her breasts, really. That's her biggest accomplishment. Because that's one good thing I can say about Sunny Leone, that she is really beautiful, naturally beautiful. She also is naturally sexy as well. So that's probably the only thing, only positive thing I can say about Sunny Leone. That is the truth. The acting part, if you don't want me to insult her, let me not talk about it right now. But anyway, let's go into this probably future Filmfare nominated movie, which is One Night Stand, you know. A great classic. Let's get to it, shall we? I'm sick, y'all, so forgive me for the deep throat laughing like that. Whew, this sickness, y'all, is something. Anyway, let's press play and play. Oh, I thought that was her.
कहते हैं हर 7 साल में इंसान के बॉडी सेल्स बदल जाते हैं.
Is this just like is this going to be like a thriller? Like a passionate thriller? What's the word called? Exotic thriller? Stop it.
Orville, by the way.
It's Alina. Orville ka matlab kya hai?
Samundar.
Aur Selena? Aasman. Dono kabhi nahi milte.
So far, they're showing you what Sunny Leone does best.
So. What are you doing, Orville? I love Simran.
Okay.
Then and now. Every time I do whatever I do, I want to come to her house.
So who was the mistress?
ऐसे हाथ से घर में आने से पहले इजाजत नहीं मांगते।
I don't want to stand. That's a mistress. If you keep seeing her.
कल अगर तुमको पता चला कि मैं तुम पे चीट कर रही हूँ तो?
तुम पागल हो गए हो? कुछ भी बाकी जाती हो? किसी और के लाइफ में क्राइसिस है? हमारा एग्जांपल देती हूँ।
ये जो कुछ भी तुम्हारे और सिमरन के लाइफ में हो रहा है, इसका उस रीसेंट ट्रिप से कोई लेना देना तो नहीं?
He can't get out of her mind.
I can't get her out of my head. मुझे एक बार सेलिना से मिल लेना चाहिए।
That's it. वो एक रात की कहानी थी उर्विल, ना ज्यादा ना कम. और आज के बाद मुझे स्टॉक करना बंद कर दो.
कैसे बताए कैसे जताए
स्टॉकर. She called me a stalker. Do I look like a bloody stalker to you? तुम जैसी औरतें मर्द के बगैर रह नहीं सकती.
Yes, stalker.
Oh, sorry, in your case, मर्दों के बगैर.
What gives you the right to judge me? मर्द हो? बस इसीलिए ये सब करने का हक रखते हो?
आदत है.
सब सिर्फ तुम्हारे वजह से हो रहा है.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. क्या कहा तुमने? स्टॉक मत करो. एक दिन में तुम्हारे घर में, तुम्हारे बेडरूम में खड़ा हूं मैं. That is stalking.
That's crazy. That's he's crazy. He lost his mind over Sunny Leone. Kind of like Bollywood. They just can't let her go. They had one taste of Sunny Leone and some baby doll, and they just couldn't let her go after that. And she keeps getting more roles. I feel like overall the movie has a premise, okay? Hear me out. It's not so stupid in a sense. The idea of a couple, and a guy goes outside his relationship and has a one-night stand, and he goes back to the relationship, and maybe he's thinking like it won't happen again, but he can't forget Sunny Leone. And so he tries maybe to start it back again, and she's like, no. And now he really can't let her go. And it gets a little bit obsessive. And so it's the dynamics of his marriage, but yet the dynamics of this relationship happening because he's changing who he is as a person. Now doesn't that sound kind of good, doesn't it? But now we got to get to the fact of what that really was, in which it was some bad acting. And it looked like it really focused on the sex of it. And it just, You know, I actually feel like that could have been something. That really could have. So what I'm saying is, I think this movie had better acting. For sure. Better acting. And tighter writing. I don't even know if it's better acting. Different people acting in those roles. But it needed that. And tighter writing. And then it probably wouldn't have been such a bad film. It might have been something to think about. You can have something scintillating as well in it, but you gotta have substance, and I feel like the movie is missing the substance part. It's missing like the real meat, the real like, oh my goodness, that has something to it. Something can be like a guilty, dirty pleasure, but you can tell that it's trying to be something more than just that. And so, it could have been something, but I knew they knew it wasn't gonna be something when they picked Sonny Leone in the first place. So forget it, y'all. It's not gonna be good. But actually, it's different than what I thought it was going to be because I expected something way stupid. So we'll see if she gets nominated for Filmfare next year. And we know already no star. That's a given. But we'll hope she can rope in that Filmfare. You know, she did do the double role this year too, just like Shah Rukh Khan did in Fan. You know, she also did for Masti Zade. So, you never know. She could be nominated for two, y'all. I'm so kidding, y'all. I'm so joking. I think also the biggest problem with Sonny Leone in terms of acting is she's so soft-spoken. She doesn't overact, she underacts, if that makes any sense. Like, she doesn't go, I'm so thirsty, can I have some water? She's like, I'm so thirsty, could I have some water? That's how she acts. That's how. And so it's like, it's not bothersome, but it's just not good. What can you say? Okay. You already know what you're getting, so I can be upset with what you get. You know what I mean? So, okay. Anyway, so I'm going to end it. All right, bye. I think when people say Sonny Leone's body of work, they just mean her body. Question for the universe.